Boom.
What's up, money geeks? Mr. V here. Welcome to another video. In this one, we are going to talk about ticker symbol NNOX, Nano-X imaging. For those of you that have been following my channel, I have been covering this stock because I look at the technology that they're building. I look at the use case and I see that what we have today as far as X-ray imaging is outdated, and a company that's working to change that is something that would get my attention. To give you some context, if we look back when Tesla was working to change how we drive cars and not use fossil fuel, not a whole lot of people gave them a chance because fossil fuel was so dominant. So fast forward, NANOX working on changing how we do X-rays, not a whole lot of people are probably going to give them a chance, but I believe in new technology. I believe in a technology that changes the way we do things. So that's why I'm really, really huge on NANOX imaging. So I want us to cover it because they made some news today. So which actually made the stock move up a little bit. So make sure that we cover that. But before we get started, guys, if you're new to the channel, we talk about how to earn money, how to save money, how to invest and build wealth. So that's something that interests you. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss out on new content. So NANOX imaging, again, guys, is a company that is changing the X-ray industry. They are building what they call the NANO-ARC. So you can see here in these videos. And these NANO-ARC are designed to really change X-rays. And the idea here is it's going to be a lot smaller in size compared to the X-ray machines that we have today, a lot cheaper, a lot safer, and easily deploy. By that, they can deploy it to even developing countries and really help save healthcare for other people, working on preventive care than just curing or treatment. So that's one of the things that I really like about it. But number one to me is the fact that size-wise, it's going to be small. It's going to use far less energy than what we currently have in the market today. And some of the prototypes that they've been putting out does really look good in terms of the designs and everything. So is it going to work as we expect? Who knows? It's going to go through a series of prototyping and testing before we can actually see it. So again, this stock actually jumped today. If we can jump here, so the stock is actually up 9% because of some news that came out. So let's jump to the news here so you guys can actually see. So NANOX announces FDA 510K submission for first version of their multi-source NANO-ARC. And again, like I said, the NANO-ARC is this machine. This is what they call the NANO-ARC. So they submitted that 510K with the FDA. So just to so you we understand what that 510K is right here. So 510K is a pre-market submission made to FDA to demonstrate that the device to be marketed is as safe and effective. That is substantially equivalent to a legally marketed device. So if you can see here, section 513I1A FD and C Act. Submitters must compare their device to one or more similar legally marketed devices and make and support their substantial equivalent claims. So again, this is pre-market. So they are getting ready so that when they go to market, all this stuff is already cleared with the FDA. So that's where that 510K submission comes into play. So the fact that they're doing this means they're gearing up to start looking at going to market. And they've hired a lot of people on their board to kind of help with that. So I'm actually excited about this move. If you guys remember, this stock had gone all the way up to, I think, about $80 or $90 at one point. So if we jump back here, if we can go back here, maybe year to date, there it is. So this stock went as high as $90. We can get to it right there, about $90 before pulling back to where it is today. So to me, in my average here is somewhere in the 20s, and I think that there's a future there. Do I mortgage my entire savings for this? No. But do I see that whatever I have in this stock has the potential of flying someday? Definitely. So that's why I'm still in the stock. Otherwise, I would have taken my profit and run, because I've seen this thing go up and down and I'm still holding it. But just because I trust that the future is bright. So again, just look back today. That's why the stock is up or about 9%. Again, anticipate kind of like a bumpy road. This is not going to be a smooth ride until we see them start putting out product and selling and making profit. This is not going to be an easy one. If you know very well, right now the company is not a profitable company. They are just burning through cash, or as far as their research and development, prototyping, and trying to get their product out there. So even from a financial standpoint, there's really nothing to say here, because again, we know they're burning through cash until they start deploying this stuff. So one of the things, the way their marketing is working, or some of the products that they're actually planning around the Nano-ARC, is they don't plan on selling the actual machines themselves. They plan on building a network and deploying the machines themselves and then charging a fee. So it's going to be imaging as a service. So in this case, instead of them selling you a machine, let's say for $10,000, and then never making any profit, they would come and install the machine at cost to them, and then and charge a fee for every x-ray that's taken on that machine. So let's say if an x-ray is $10, and then they could do 1 million x-rays a year, think of how much money they're going to make. So, which I think is brilliant. And then based on that information, they're building another network where these images can be shared across the globe, so that a researcher here can see something, let's say in somebody's heart, they can actually reference that and see if other people across the globe have seen that similar scan, and that would help them do more research and help with treatment and stuff like that. So that's what I wanted to cover here, guys. Again, Nano-X Imaging just actually submitted their 510K with the FDA. So we're looking anytime that they're going to start talking about deploying their first Nano-X, which would be awesome. I mean, I'm looking forward to that. So again, I'm going to put the links here if you want to read more about the 510K. I'm going to put that so you can definitely go reference that. Again, do some research on Nano-X. Look at their solutions. To me, again, like I said, the way I approach this company, I'm not approaching it as one that has already done everything. It's still research and development. I just love the fact that they are changing how we do x-rays today. And I want to see that. And so that's why I'm taking the risk here with my money. So again, you should do your own homework. Make sure that you understand the risk involved with investing in these companies. And for me, it's high risk, high reward with this particular one. And the upside is tremendous. That's why I'm super excited. Let me know in the comment section, do you currently own Nano-X in your portfolio long term? If not, what do you think about the company? Again, let me know in the comment section. If you're new to the channel, we talk about how to earn money, how to save money, how to invest and build wealth. If that's something that interests you, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss out on new content. Also, if you're looking to get started with investing, guys, WeBull currently has their promotion where if you sign up and deposit $100, you get some free stocks. Links in the description below. And as always, guys, do your due diligence. Don't be a greedy savage. Stay motivated.